There is something staring inside. You're still not sure what it is, but you can feel it under your skin. You can sense it waiting for you around the corners of your trembling consciousness. You can guess its outline by the trail that gives off its essence. It hunts you and you're delighted. It erupts your sleepness, leaving the sweet taste of the alive and the unknown. It bursts into hundreds of laughs that craves to see the light, and you know it. You know there is something awaiting underneath a thin layer of what you call reality. It is the roar of a distant and ancient drum that begins to thunder, gathering the truth in your heart, gathering all the pieces of your existence. There is a mystic call beginning to awake your senses. There is an ancient fire beginning to shine from within, dissolving the old garments of time and its tick-tocks on your skin. It shakes and summons an ancient call that bursts in your throat and erupts in your lips to be shouted now and be trusted to the leaves in the tree. There is something that doesn't rest anymore and that claims the innocence of your being to the four winds. There is something that summons you to yourself. You try to elude it and run away, but the secret wish of your soul is to fall to the feet of its encounter. You try to resist to the longing of its memory, but it is time. The moment has arrived to the inevitable. This is the reason of your existence, and to open, to proclaim what it provokes in your chest.